Amanda was driving through White Tank Mountain Regional Park when a coyote flagged her down in the middle of the road to inspect her Tesla. After checking out her wheels, he let her proceed through the Arizona desert.